London, you've been lied to. Nigel Cass and his Albion peacekeepers intend to permanently control this city.
The ideal targets are the Towan Conference, Parliament and King's College Hospital. I'll provide overseas tech teams for logistics, but you can source the bombs yourself. Non-negotiable, it cannot trace back to me.
Nigel Cass collaborated with a terrorist to bomb this city. Then, he set up an orbital drone program called Themis that will target you based on your stolen data.
I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis.
I've given you the truth. Do as you will. Actually, fuck that. Resist.
Not bad, not bad, if I do say so, innit?
Hamish!
Ha-ha.
No longer a recluse, I see.
Yeah, well, can't lock myself away from the world forever. Got a lot to make up for, don't I? Besides, you sorry lot need all the help you can get. Check it.
Fucking wankers!
Looks like Albion's still a force to be reckoned with.